game one here. We got the checks from both players.
We can't see the game.
All right, we're commentating from across the screen, so don't worry. So it looks like I heard of Bowser being
Min Min too.
Bowser Min Min. Okay, so what do you think this matchup is right off the bat?
Oh man, I mean Bowser wants to eventually make his way in, get a grab, find a tomahawk neutral B to rack some percent, and then you're gonna see Min Min really controlling space well here, boxing him out. Very good grab into the forward throw tech chase.
Yeah, so I honestly think this matchup is always pretty bad, but that's just a lot of like how Bowser works against a lot of the matchups too. It's a heavy versus, you know, a kind of a zoner-ish kind of brawler. So Min Min's kind of interesting in that she has a lot of zoning tools, but that down smash is almost gonna take the stop. Uses the flame breath, insta Rio, gets a get up attack to take that the ledge. Back throw off the ledge. Let's see if Marvel can capitalize. Gets a laser.
He got the laser.
And finishes off that stop.
Yeah, you're gonna see here. I mean, if Law can strike the fear into Marvel and get those grabs he needs, get those big conversions, he's gonna be able to find the kill. But if Marvel stays calm, cool, and collected, continues the game plan with Min Min, it's gonna be very difficult for Law to find an opening.
I really like that for Marvel. He really dashed back. He notices he's the disadvantage, right? He's like, okay, I'm gonna cast the landing, sees the down air, runs away, and gets to that Min Min range that she excels brilliantly at. Super far away, and just like, I'm gonna zone you out and get you off stage.
Exactly, and I'm just noticing now that fourth throw sends out a stellar angle for Min Min to find a follow-up. Law finding a forward air to close the stock out. Marvel trying to drift back to the stage there, getting caught with the forward air. But Law's immediately off stage, getting hit with that ram. That's going to be enough to take it.
Oh, so close. Wow. I don't know if he could have made it bad, but it was really close.
Might
there.
Be like a not optimal mash, but...
Yeah. Oh, no, the SD!
Got hit with the flame breath into the SD. That's so unfortunate. Now it's a tied game.
Yeah, this is not looking good. Marvel had such a big lead going into, but does it matter? Min Min with the combos, aerial gets it one more time off stage. Charges the forward smash, doesn't get it, goes underneath it.
One more time,
gets on the ledge, how's it going? Get up tech, gets the ledge back. The flame breath gets punished, going off stage, the laser. And this is just like a rinse and repeat
exactly
of the situation here. Like Min Min just keeps going over and over, calls out the tech read.
Oh, he's coming out with the electric ball, I forgot the name of it. But.
Yeah, me too.
Oh,
but the
Nair's
going
to take
it.
Yeah, that move is extremely strong, and it's deceptively fast with its hitboxing. That was going to be all it takes to get the kill there. But we saw Marvel playing his game plan very successfully, using that ram, understanding that I can just continue to throw you into disadvantage and eventually find an edgeguard or a kill. And, you know, Law... He found that, I'm going to call it a gimp, that was an SD with that flame breath at the ledge. But, you know, Law found his way in and he got a correct read on a drift. If he can continue to make those reads and slowly inch his way in, it's going to be a doable, but it's going to be very difficult for sure.
Yeah, I kind of felt like Law kind of needs to slow down the pace a little bit more. He's kind of getting caught on inside of the neutral by Min Min and stuff like that. So maybe kind of like bait out a little bit of slower movement with the shield. So that way he can approach a little bit safely because he's kind of overcommitting to a lot of flame breath. In the middle of neutral, which gets him a little bit punished.
I agree with that, exactly. And getting into game number two, back to Stadium 2 here. Starting off with a flame breath, 20%.
Calls out the jump.
Yep.
Calls out the jump, super nice. Calls out on neutral, uses the up B, no punish with the grab. Gets a whiff punish. Now it's Marvel's turn, uses the get up attack to call back the ledge and reverses the situation now.
Ooh,
laser pointed up.
That's very clever usage of his recovery from Law, knowing that it's going to cover horizontally, not so much vertically down. And he's using that mash to get underneath the ram range, but get up attack, trying to find a Marvel being a little bit dishonest on the ledge, but still sending him into the corner.
The Law going in one more time, gets the damage all off the stage. Doesn't use the laser that time, actually, but tries to use it, gets the Bowser Bomb, goes down one more time, has to grab the ledge. How is he going to get it off? He just rolls, gets punished off the stage one more time, rinse and repeat, charges the forward smash, doesn't get the tick, but gets the snare off stage one more time.
It's going to be very helpful for Law to have that super heavy status to live these Min Min kind of stray hits, but it's going to be just more and more of disadvantage state if he's unable to land, finding that up smash out of shield to punish the down air.
But Law is committing a little bit too hard. That down air, he's been coming down very aggressively, using the down air, using the down B. Like, he's been coming down really hard, and Marvel's doing a really good job punishing it.
Yeah, he's dashing back and understanding the range that he can cover and the range that Bowser can't get into, and he's utilizing dash back very, very cleverly here to avoid Law, and Law's in disadvantage. He still has saved his double jump, and he just down-aired him.
And
wow.
It traded, too. Yep. If that didn't trade, she was dead, too.
That was
but the
so
fact
smart.
That it traded
yep.
was just so so unfortunate for Law there. He needed that trade, but that forward air from the ledge is going to take the stock.
Yeah, that's a great momentum for Marvel here. Up out of shield is going to be able to get some percent down airing the neutral B attempt. Interesting.
Yeah, Law's getting a little bit desperate. He's fishing too much for these neutral Bs. He wants all that damage, but Marble's just punishing it. Doesn't get the grab, but gets it punished for it.
Air to air. I like that attempt. Forward smash in the wrong direction. Oh, yeah, the Ram Ram's coming.
You gotta watch for that. Min has two arms. I thought he was gonna go for it again, too.
Down tilt into Nair offstage. Ram Ram laser. That was nice. Yeah. That's going to be the problem with being a heavyweight. You're going to get comboed, especially being as a big body. And I didn't even know if that was going to connect with the down tilt into the Nair Ram Ram Dragon Laser. And wow, that was extremely impressive. He really like understood what he needed to do and committed to the game plan.
Yeah, for sure. Definitely that Min Min spotlight. All the things that he